Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to The Witcher 2, the Let's Play. This is the cutscene we were supposed to probably be walking through, but we weren't because I was listening instead. So we can't run or anything. We're locked into lock speed and we're playing soldier dude in green armor. I think we're a prince. So yeah, and our companion here, the dragon slayer.
Is that her? I thought she'd be taller.
Don't look like no virgin to me.
Dragon slayer.
She invited.
Oh.
This'll be interesting.
Oh boy. I like her armor, actually. I really like, I don't know how to describe it, like the like armored skirt type armor. I always thought that looked really cool. That was actually one of my...
She looks right battle hardened, she does.
Who's the one in the plate armor?
It was actually one of my favorite, like, raid sets in WoW. I think it was Classic, one of the earliest paladin sets. Had like a really cool plated skirt, and I always liked that. No, dwarves are moving. Hello, crossbowman.
As you.
We have guests. Welcome, Stennis, son of Demavend.
Greetings, Henselt. You seem at home in Edirne. You are here, yet I do not recall inviting you.
Felot did so in your stead. I'm here at his behest. I've broken no truces or treaties yet.
Oh, is that so? Mr. Brogan, please escort Count Felot to a secluded spot and remove his troublesome head.
Don't you dare, boy! You're no king! Your father!
My father is dead. The folks still mourn him while you betray his good name and his country.
Your Majesty, I must request your protection. This young man has lost his mind.
Take him away.
Your Majesty, what of our agreement?
I need you no longer, Felot, now Stennis is here.
Anyone else wish to object? Wonderful. To the matter at hand, then.
Well said. I will show you my hand. I've over 200 armed men encamped nearby, enough to hold the fort for several hours. Another 5,000 battle-hungry lads await on the other bank. What say you to that?
In attacking Edirne, you would break the provisions of the Peace of Sintra. All the northern kingdoms will be obliged to support me.
None will stand with you.
Radovid of Redania, the Dukes of the South,
you dream, boy. They're not to be counted on. And the treaty, I piss on it as do they. You are alone.
Not entirely.
I'll stay out of this, Saskia.
Well, well, she has a voice. Saskia the Dragon Slayer. You're much prettier than they claim. You'll need to throw in the last two. Peasants should work the fields, not rebel and burn down the estates of their masters. It's to your advantage to give her up.
I'll not allow it. This land is under my protection. If no one else has the courage to stand up to you, I will. Listen well, King. You have 1 hour to quit Upper Edirne with your forces. If you fail to do so, it's war. If but one Cadweni soldier remains on this land 1 minute past the deadline, it's war. You will instruct your heralds to proclaim around and about that you apologize to the people of Edirne for this shameful incursion. Otherwise, it's war.
You've got balls, woman. My soldiers would call me a coward. Or a madman. I am Henselt of Ard Carraig. I'll not run from a woman, even a dragon slayer. That apart, you're a pretty fetching lass. I want this land. I want its gold. And I want you, dragon slayer. Grab them!
No, hey. The violence. Fucking mages doing what mages do.
Stop! Stop in the name of Creed, Freyr, and Militale!
Ah! Hey!
By the milk of Mother Creatrix's tits, Geralt of Rivia! And of the best company to boot!
Yarpin Zigrin!
It's been years, you old prick! It's great to see you in good health.
Geralt, staring as if you've seen a ghost! Muster up a hug for an old friend!
Geralt's head's not exactly on straight.
Ha! Meaning you truly did in, Foltest. Fine by me. Foltest was a ploughing niggard and a niggardly plower. You did right, Geralt.
Not the point. Geralt's lost his memory.
And I didn't kill Foltest.
Right, right. What's the difference? Someone did. But we've bigger problems now.
Where's Saskia?
Oh, aye. Why is this butcher here?
I've come with 100 archers, the best in the world. We're here to aid your cause.
Well, you'll need to wait. Saskia and Prince Penis, Skinnis, went off to parley with Henselt. Me and the boys are waiting in case something goes wrong. The sun's gone dark. Call the sorceress!
Come, Geralt.
Okay.
Get Saskia! She must not die!
I have no idea what's going on. But okay. That's pretty good. We're out there just burning. Oh, I like it. Can I help him along? Apparently not. You can die anytime now, friendo. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, we got some draugrs. Oh, these are beefy boys. Very beefy boys, apparently. I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna let them do the work, and I'm gonna... Alright, maybe now. No, no, no! Counter parry! Ow. I'm gonna die if I'm not careful here. Jesus. There. That was all me.
Oh!
Philippa. She'll show us the way.
Yorvith, you've got some explaining to do.
My error is blood. Raves.
Silver harms them. I'll cover you.
Marty, help me!
Shut up, Juan.
Okay, apparently we don't really have to do much of anything here because this owl is dynamite. It's like it's not a bug zapper, it's a wraith zapper. This is pretty great. I look busy and everything dies. It's also a kill-stealing whore. Do I have any bombs? I do have some grape shot. I have a grape shot. Can't go any faster, guys. Come on now. Whoa, hey. Oh, do I have to... I assume I gotta kill the wraiths. Nope. Do we get the owl? Yeah, okay. Alright, I see what we're doing. The holy bug zapper returns. I'm curious why our sword is glowing. That's new. Or maybe it's not. I don't know. It had, like, lightning on it in the last bit. I got nothing. I just play the games. I don't understand them. Oh, do we have more bullshit coming? I bet you there's more bullshit because this looks like armor bits right here. Where are we going? Maybe not. Okay, I can't tell if I should, like, be in front or behind. Because, like, it moves and then it stops. I don't know. That's cool how they're, like... That's cool how, like, they fade in and out. Alright, where are they? One. Nope. There we go. I'm curious as to whether or not there's actually like a failed state to this. I'm also curious as to where we're supposed to get. Maybe just the other side of the battlefield. That is really cool, like, these armies fading out. It reminds me of an area in The Witcher 3. There's this, like, big battlefield you go to, and you're looking for somebody or something, I think. But it was always kind of nifty. All kinds of undead there and stuff. Alright. Man, Yorveth is over there just, like, wrecking face. Get him, Yorveth! Oh, you're useless. Fucking elf. He tried. He's no Gorath. But, I don't know. We'll see. We might have a second elf to add to the list of... permissible elves, but I'm doubting it. He doesn't have like a magnificent beard or anything. I thought we were safe in here. We're safe until we aren't. Jesus. I do appreciate that we can light them on fire. I always appreciate...
hate flying through fog. Saskia, are you all right?
It's just a flesh wound. You and the Witcher, we owe you our lives.
I'm here to protect you. And you, Witcher?
I'm after a Kingslayer who kidnapped Triss Marigold.
And brought her here?
Is this an interrogation?
There are warrants on your head in Temeria, Kedwin, and Redania. And I'm responsible for Saskia's safety.
That's enough, Philippa. You told me yourself you thought him innocent.
Saskia, folk are riled. First the sun went out, then the squirrels arrived. Now this fog. It's too much for the common folk.
True. Summon all the commanders to the meeting hall. Yorveth, give me some time. I must prepare them for your arrival. Witcher, Philippa, you must be there too. I wish to hear what we can expect from this anomaly and how we might be rid of it. Worry not, Yarpin. The legendary White Wolf and the equally famous Philippa Eilhart should have a remedy for several hundred rabid wraiths. I want to see all commanders in the council chamber. Philippa, that includes you and the Witcher. Cecil, the gates are to remain shut until we're done. You'll answer with your beard if they open for any reason.
Welcome to Vergen, Witcher. I'm Cecil Burden, the Alderman.
Geralt of Rivia.
We've got a spare room at the inn. It's not much, but at least you'll have a roof over your head and a solid bed neath your arse.
Thanks, I could use that.
Scalen, show Master Geralt to his quarters, and visit Reverend Alkin's chambers on your way back to inform everyone that he has departed.
That is, that he died a hero, slain by the invaders.
Exactly. You see, Master Witcher? He's young but clever. We'll make a real dwarf out of him yet.
Okay. I dare say we dinged. So let's see. We have 4 tell. Wow, we went up, I think, several levels there. Okay. Alright, fair enough. I want Whirl. Because AoE. I want health, because hit points. Next level, Vitality 100. Why yes. Okay, and then... the chance at an instant kill really doesn't do much for me, if I'm being honest. I guess we can get finesse here. Just kind of working down the list here. Alright. I'll take it. How are we looking? 365 vitality. We're turning into a beefy boy. For whatever reason, our damage is only 6 to 7. I don't know. Whatever. Take me to my bed, dwarf! But I might call this an episode slightly short, but I feel like a lot of story beats have gone down this episode. I'm mildly confused about what's going on, but I'll take it. So this is like, what, a town in like a mine? Like a strip mine? Kinda nifty. Very dwarven. I like it. This is appropriately fortressy.
Look, another one. You let one human in, and in no time, you've got a swarm. Ants, they are. I heard human women need only sit astride a man's pants with their bellies to the floor.
Not more fist fighting. That'd be hilarious if we could fight the dwarves. Just grab one by their feet and, like, swing it around like a mace or something. I think it'd be funny. I'm just saying. So I assume they're making me walk this so I don't forget where my inn room is, but I can guarantee you all, I'm gonna forget where my inn room is. All right, well, it is a room with a bed.
Chamber, Witcher. They say Selkirk of Gullet himself slept in this bed before battle. Didn't bring him any luck, but at least he was well rested before he died. Need anything else? Thanks, Skaven.
Alright, so, I mean, we have our chest of crap, good to know, it is in our room, so I probably in that case won't forget where this is. But I do think I am going to go ahead and call it here. As I said, a slightly shorter episode, but a lot of story beats, and I figure next time we're going to get probably some more story beats, and if I had to guess, side quests. Until then!